Guys, I'm making this video right after the last one about the camera. As soon as I shut the camera off, then I found how to work on this camera right here. I'm gonna show it you. It came from $5 below, and it costs $10. That's what I forgot to mention to you. It's $5 below, but they have extra products that cost a little more. So that's not bad for a little camera that works. It does work. I have it on now, and I found that the thing to make it work is not on it's not on the camera. When you turn your computer or phone camera on, what happens is, and you might be guided another way, because I'm using right now a refurbished computer. So this is an older model computer that I'm using, and because I'm not comfortable really using the iPad for the filming process. So, or one of my phones. So I might try one of my phones in the future. I know it works good because I've done it with my daughter. But right now I just like to use this computer. Anyway, the switch for it, and like there's a icon that comes up with my camera, and when I point to it, what it says is switch to next camera. So it was in the other video, the camera in my computer, built into my computer that was working. So when I push switch to next camera on this icon in the bottom left corner of the screen, then it switched this camera right here, the exterior camera, on. And I'm gonna let you see, like, it has a switch to it. This is the switch, this is the cord, and it has a switch. Well, really, a button that you roll, and I'll show you what this does. Watch the lighting. Watch the lighting on my face as I turn this. And you can actually see the light in my glasses. And you see, it gives light. You know, you can adjust the lighting. So it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. And I think I'll see like better results when I'm in a room at night. And I'm going to shut this one. No, I'm not going to shut it off yet because I don't know what it's going to do. I don't know if it's going to disconnect us. But it goes into one of your USB ports on your computer or on your phone. So, and it has, not really on your phone. If you use the phone, you would have to connect it to something else, because the size of that port is for a computer. So it might work, so you can't connect. The only way you could do it on your phone, I'll show you before I get off the computer, like exactly what I'm talking about. Oh wow. Nice, we're gonna put a picture on the side. But let me see. I'll show you. Put one of my other ports. Now it's this size. It's this size. Only the cord is big. I'm using one of my other cords to show you the size, so it can only go into a computer. So if you try to use it with your phone, you're gonna need an adapter. And you can screenshot it if you want to. The type of adapter that you can use for your phone to do anything is really, really good. I have to get another one. It still works, but this part, on the plastic just broke a little here. So, as you can see, like this one is made for, the Android type phone. They might have the ones now, I'm sure they should, or the newer ones coming out that's like really flat. But this is how this one is. It's for Android like phone. And this is the other side where you put this into here. You connect it here. And then you can use it on your phone. You can use it on your phone. So you can do the same with the connection to this camera. Put this, add this to it, and then stick this part here into your phone. And you can do that even if you have we used to take and load information from the drive, and they're not really old, but people still use them. But you have the drive where you load information from a computer and put it to your phone, put it on your phone or whatever. Well, these are really good for that too. Because you can put your drive in here. You put your drive in here and then stick this into your phone port and wait for the phone to read this, connect to it, and then enter your information into your phone. So, I really love this little thing. I love it. I got it at one of those old used computer stores. And this was a really, really good investment. It was really good. I had this for, over 7 years now. I had it for over 7 years now. It's really, really good. And so I'm going to keep it. I'll take this part up. The wires is not broken. So I'll take this part up. I'll need a plastic board. Probably got bent or something. But anyway, I just wanted to come and let you know that it works really good. And I'm going to turn this light down. And, like I said before, another video. Hopefully, I'll have another video up for you soon. And you have a blessed one. And keep on loving. Peace.